This is AP News Minute. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention says healthcare workers who have COVID-19 can return to work after 7 days or sooner with a subsequent negative test. The previous guidance said workers should isolate for 10 days. The change comes as the fast-spreading Omicron variant overwhelms hospitals nationwide. A suburban Minneapolis jury convicted a white police officer of manslaughter and the shooting death of a black motorist. Kim Potter said she mistook her handgun for her taser when she shot and killed Dante Wright. Police outside Chicago are looking for at least one more suspect after a gunfight at a mall. The gunfire wounded one possible suspect and three other people. An incoming winter storm has triggered evacuation orders for areas of Orange County, California, southeast of Los Angeles. There are concerns of mudslides and several wildfire-scorched canyons. Ben Thomas, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.